We have some breaking news out of Kearny Mesa, where two people were seriously hurt after a car flew off a freeway and into a fence by an in and out. It happened in Kearny Mesa on Kearny Mesa Road near the 163. Two people were taken to the hospital. We invite you to stick with Fox 5 on the air and online as we get updates, and we can send them to you.